So my name is Peter, and I'm 49, and I've been doing CrossFit now for almost 6 months. I'm a runner. I ran a lot, did half marathons and all that kind of stuff, and worked out with trainers, weight training, that kind of a thing.
Now, what led you to CrossFit, or was intriguing about CrossFit?
The challenge. It looked like something I'd never done before, it looked like a lot of fun, it looked like it would be hard, and I thought I wanted to give it a try while I still was able to. It was challenging, it was but fun. I saw there was a lot of limitations that I had and that I'm still working on, and I have some goals that I've set for myself, and trying to, as I get older, I think it's going to help me with my mobility and things like that. It's just been a lot of fun people, met some interesting folks. I enjoy the camaraderie, and so I always enjoy coming for that reason. Damn hard fun.